To revive House Reyne in Crusader Kings 3 of Game of Thrones, you must start as Lord Limon the Vicary of Borinleen in either of the start dates. Once you obtain the Lordship of Castamere and the High Lordship of Castamere, you can then complete the major decision to revive House Reyne. Be warned though that upon converting, so too will all living members of your current house.